discussing.
We're discussing you're going to do a show later after I've gone home.
Yes. So it's a little bit of a late night.
Yes.
We're doing a party called Party Mix.
Huh?
And that's an homage to, you go to the bodega, there's like the bag of like pretzels slash Cheetos slash Doritos.
Oh, yeah.
It's that mix of like random potato chips, whatever. It's called Party Mix.
Uh-huh.
And so this is the Mix Festival.
Yes.
So it's kind of like, it's going to be a party. And it's Party Mix, so whatever. So anyways.
How many people are going to be involved?
So we have some amazing performers. It's Yaquez, Max Steele, Bridget Barkin and Lizinda Pantsuit, Little Miss Hot Mess, and Elizabeth Koch, and Heather Osh. And Shane.
And are they going to do something together, or are they?
No, they're all
doing
separate. It's like a variety show. It's going to be good. It's going to be like an hour and 15 minutes of just straight performance art.
Oh wow!
And I'm doing my poetry.
Uh huh.
Called Accusatory Acrostics.
Uh huh.
Where I write acrostic poems are written long ways, and then you fill them in. So I've been writing them on the subway.
I thought of you when I put my little baggie with my yellow thing in it that you made fun of in your last poetry reading.
I loved it. You were at my last poetry, yeah.
Yes.
So I'm doing more of those poems.
I put up Max Steele also.
I love. Yes. So so we're there. We're doing our thing.
And who else? What are the other people doing?
So there's a lot of singing tonight. There's going to be some spoken word. And some rapping.
Oh.
It's going to be crazy. Some lip syncing. Two lip syncing apps. So Little Miss Hot Mess is here from San Francisco. She just happened to be in town.
Wow.
So she's like one of the best drag queens in San Francisco.
And you must be sitting here on the casting couch, I assume, since you seem to be running the show.
Well, me and Shane curated it, my boyfriend Shane. And so I asked basically a lot of my, not all of my favorite performers, because that would take 3 years, but some of my favorite performers who fit the mix. You know, mix is a very specific kind of situation.
Right.
It's gorgeous.
Right.
And it's very eclectic and weird. So I picked my weird friends. So, which is a compliment to them. So.
Yes, yes. Wow.
So I'm wearing I think you would love my $1 letters.
Oh, really?
I just
are you going to sell them to me after the show? Or take them home and hang them on your wall?
They were already rhinestone. Can you believe that shit?
Where, you got them already
at
made?
At my dollar store, at my house.
Really?
Yeah. It's my favorite form of expression now.
Wow.
Yeah,
I go out there and I can get my name
R-E-N-D-Y. Every letter.
Yeah. $5. What a value. What a value.
Yeah.
Were they selling or were they just sitting there?
There must have been
a lot of letters missing with vowels and stuff first, right?
No. They're actually, I didn't see it. There was a P. There was no P. So I was going to do, I wanted to do Party Mix.
Oh.
I wanted a whole thing. But once I found out there was no P, then I couldn't do it.
Or you brought beer to make your own pee, so sort of.
There's a barrel of pee over there.
I know that, right. And on a huge line, you better watch out drinking because it's going to that, get in the bathroom. I have a walker that I can sit in to hold my place in line. You get so tired.
Yeah, of course.
And here you got a rug on your feet, but out there it's concrete floor.
Of course.
Right.
It's a warehouse. What are you going to do?
And you do all this as volunteer, right? Just for exposure or to help Nick?
We just do it because we're like, I just wanted to throw a party. I asked them. I was like, can I throw a party? I need to. I wanted everyone at Mix to see these people that I love. So it's good for them. It's good for us. It's like, you know.
And we'll be hearing more of them. I hope you'll give me a copy of the tape or we'll put
the tape up
somewhere.
Yeah.
And we'll be able to see it, and you can keep me informed of all the other great stuff happening.
Absolutely.
Well, I thank you so much. I look forward to seeing this on YouTube.
Signing off, and thank you to the sponsor, Brooklyn Brooklyn Lager, actually, Brooklyn Brewery, actually gives these beers for free.
Really?
Yeah, that's the thing. They sponsor They sponsor.
To the guy that runs the casting couch, not to just everybody arriving. Because they're charging $5 a pop over there at the
Suggest a donation. You get, you get to keep the money. You know, it's like, it's a thing. But they donate that for art spaces.
Is it really? Oh, really? Is it tasty? Or, I've never heard of it before.
It's brewed right here in Brooklyn.
East India?
It's their East India Pale Ale, but this is Brooklyn Brewery.
Wow. Then, I had to do there's so many unknown little brands of beer, and so here we're going to get a boost here. The East India.
It's the Brooklyn Brewery, and it's brewed here in New York.
Well, it says East India. They must be Indians that are doing it.
No, it's a different type of beer. There's different types of beer they sell. They sell, like, Brooklyn Lager. They sell the East Indian Pale Ale.
What is East Indian? Where is East Indian?
It's a certain type of beer.
Pale Ale. It doesn't have anything to do with the country of India?
I think it was invented in East India. Oh.
Say I just have an ethnic mind or something. I think of Brooklyn as being all types of people and everybody out to make a dollar.
Yeah. But they do a really good job at helping.
Well, that's great. Then they deserve a plug.
Yeah, I just wanted to give it a because it's tasty. And I've been sitting here with it the whole time. So.
And if you drink it, if it's good enough for
Dusty, it's good enough for a princess, then it's good enough for you.
Here, thank you very much.
You're welcome.